This Teachers' Day, we are celebrating the spirit of education and the incredible impact of teachers who shape the future. And what better way to honor their legacy than by launching a book that's set to guide and inspire the next generation of educators. We are thrilled to announce the launch of the biggest game changer in UGC NET exam preparation, the all-in-one exam companion for UGC NET Paper 1, written by Dr. Arpita Karwa and published by McGraw-Hill Education. This book is your ultimate key to mastering UGC NET Paper 1. But this isn't just another guide, it's a game changer in exam preparation. This groundbreaking book was officially unveiled at St. Xavier's College by Dr. Dev Swaroop, a pillar of higher education who has served as Additional Secretary at the University Grants Commission for 28 years. His unparalleled contribution to shaping the UGC NET exam over two decades made him the perfect choice to launch this essential guide. But that's not all. This book goes beyond traditional exam preparation. It blends Bollywood and pop culture to make learning more engaging and fun. In fact, this innovative teaching approach has even received appreciation from the legend of Indian cinema, Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. Thanks to the amazing response from students and record-breaking pre-orders, Amazon has declared it an official bestseller right after its launch. But don't just take our word for it. Let's take a sneak peek into the launch event and see the excitement unfold.
So this is a book for UGC NET paper 1.
NET examination preparation. Join hands.
On this special day, I'm absolutely thrilled to be launching my book on UGC NET paper 1, which is a general paper. The book is published by the esteemed McGraw-Hill Publication House, and I can't think of a better day than Teachers' Day to launch a guide for an exam that shapes future professors and teachers in India. This book is my humble tribute to all the incredible teachers that have guided me, and a gift to all the students who dream of stepping into that shoe and dream of becoming a professor someday in their life. It's also a huge honor for me that this book is being launched by Dr. Dev Swaroop, who has been the additional secretary at UGC and father principal, who is a passionate academician himself. Since my book focuses on UGC NET and education in general, I truly can't think of anyone better suited than these two people to launch it. Now I know that I can go on and on about the book, but I'll save the details for the other day. I'm coming back on September 11th for a special session on career opportunities after college, and I'll promise that I'll dive deeper and answer all your questions and interact with all you guys. As I wrap up, I want to leave you with a little piece of advice inspired by one of my favorite movie characters, and I'm sure he would be your favorite too. Ranchor Das, Shamal Das, Chanchar, Rancho, yes, you guessed it right, it is Aamir Khan from Three Idiots, who said that success ke peeche mat bhago, excellence ke peeche bhago, and success chak maar ke tumhare peeche aayegi. To all the students listening to me today, let me tell you that the best gift we all can give to our teachers is to excel in life. So make them proud by being the best version of yourself, not just in your studies, but in life in general. Strive for excellence, keep learning, keep growing, and success will naturally come knocking at your door. So let's honor our teachers today, not just with words, but with our actions, by making a commitment to be lifelong learners, always striving to be better. That's the greatest tribute we all can give to the college. So thank you for being such a wonderful audience. Let's continue to celebrate our teachers and this beautiful journey of learning today and every day. Thank you so much.